When I was a little girl, I used to be bullied for my low, raspy voice. And now I teach voice, and I can do this. Some